I grew up in Calcutta in a school that was famous for this really weird thing. My school in Calcutta was really famous because we had 2 PT sirs and no playground. Isn't there a miscalculation here? Like, PT sirs are running, but in the corridor, they have no space. Like. And do you guys remember your PT sirs from back in school? Yeah, I used to feel, you remember, sir? Were you the PT sir? No, like, you raised your hand so much, like, mera yahi kaam hai. Aise hi corridor mein bhagta nahi. I feel bad for PT sirs, okay? Because just think about this. Everybody else is in the staff room because they're educated. And he's there because he likes to wear shorts. Like, that's nothing to be proud of, right? Imagine a situation, everybody's boasting about their academic qualifications. Somebody's like, I have done Maths Olympiad. Somebody's like, I have done IIT 4 times for some reason. I'm here only. And they ask the PT sir, what have you done? And the PT sir is like, I don't know, this, whatever. Like, it's abhi kar raha tha. When he thinks and he gives an answer, he says, listen, I can run 400 meters in 50 seconds, okay? I think I can be proud of that. And then the maths teacher is like, that's great, that's impressive. But what is your speed in meter per second? The PT sir is like, ye to out of syllabus hai. Like, what? So many things that we learnt in school, okay, just doesn't add up for me. For example, I had Hindi, and Hindi mein there was Ramayana Mahabharata. We were taught Ramayana Mahabharata in Hindi, which confused the fuck out of me because third period is science. We are learning about gravity. And fourth period is Hindi where Hanuman is flying. Like, I'm like, what the fuck is happening, bro? Like, when I reached the recess, I used to think, yaar, main papa ka business hi join kar raha hoon. Like, मेरे पापा का बिजनेस है भी नहीं लेकिन फिर भी कुछ करना पड़ेगा लाइक आई वॉज जस्ट सेइंग दैट आई हैड हिंदी इन स्कूल एंड माई हिंदी इज रियली फक्ड अप आई हैव नो आइडिया हाउ आई पास्ड लाइक यू नोटिस राइट लाइक माई हिंदी इज लाइक यू नो हाउ बंगाली स्पीक हिंदी राइट लाइक कोई जेंडर वेंडर है ही नहीं उधर लाइक सब एनिमल्स है कुछ भी करो ठीक है लाइक ही शी लाइक आई डोंट नो अबाउट द कंट्री बट देयर इज कंप्लीट जेंडर इक्वालिटी इन माई हिंदी ओके लाइक Just like for me, Ki and Ka wasn't a movie, it was grammar lessons. Okay. And I listened to the radio to pick up new Hindi words, okay? And I was listening to this radio station and it said 93.5. And I'm like, I know only 5. I think I know 93, I'm not sure. But what the fuck is a dashamlav? It's a dot. It's just a dot. It's called a dashamlav. When you hear Dashamla for the first time, you're like, at least exclamation mark to hoga ya, dot to nahi. It's just, baki ka kaya, why is just a dot? Dashamla can be used, Dashamla sounds like a rejected character from Ramayana, okay? Like, it's, wo story ke pehle hi mar gaya backstory mein, okay? Like, it's, I don't know, man. Dashamla can be used anywhere. Like, you can be like Sanjay Dutt, no? Sanjay Dutt, he was arrested for the possession of one Dashamla. Like, usko jail mein dalo, okay? Like, and I like English on the other hand because, you know, I think the English language, the capital letters and the small letters, I think they have a relationship. I was really high when I thought about this, but I stand by it, okay? Like, they have a relationship. They have characteristics. Like, the capital letters, they're like the father figure of the family, like tall, dark, all stout and all. They're always shouting, like, that's why they're capitals and all. And the small letters, they are just running around, doing nothing, like... They are the kids I don't want to have. Like, you know, it's just creating a nuisance for no reason. And small letters are weird. Like, when you write them, they are quicker but shorter. Like, it's like they had Complan but on alternate days. Like, you know, it's damn. And the capital letters and the small letters, they talk to each other. Like, you know, just trust me on this, okay? Like, I've heard this conversation. The capital letters and small letters, they talk with each other. The capital letter is like, listen, I'll start the sentence. Baki, tum log samal lena. And the small letter is like, हाँ हम लोग एक दूसरे के हाथ पकड़ पकड़ के संभाल लेंगे like, you got this, Babuji. The capital letter, it's very, like they start a sentence and they fuck off. Like they just disappear. They've gone for a smoke break, they're chilling, they'll come back in the next sentence. They're like just, they start the sentence, they fuck off. The small letters, they're doing all the hard work. And all they get in return is a dashamlav.